Okay, a very good afternoon to everybody, friends and colleagues. My name is Bernard. Okay, I was a colorectal surgeon in SGH. I did all my training in SGH. Recently come out to my own humble practice at Novena. So my passion, and I'm fortunate enough to like my work, my passion is colorectal surgery. And I take great pride and satisfaction in educating everybody, my colleagues, our GC colleagues in primary healthcare, the laymen, and everybody else on the need and the importance of taking care of our colorectal health. Okay? Often not so glamorous, misunderstood aspect of medicine, but nonetheless very, very important. So today's topic I've been asked to talk about will be on colorectal polyps. Before I begin, can I just find out with the back? Can you hear?
Yes.
Without mic? Can see?
Yes.
So, talking about colorectal polyps, very important topic. And what is its role in the treatment of polyps in the bigger picture of the treatment and management of colorectal cancer? Okay. So currently, my practice is at Novena. I'm on the endoscopy committee over there, the OT committee and the medical advisory board. In my spare time, I work on the College of Surgeons to educate our current and future generations of surgeons. And of course, my passion is colorectal.